एलजेब्रा एंड लॉजिक गेम्स। इन 1854 जॉर्ज बूले डेवलप्स द बाइनरी नंबर एलजेब्रा कॉल्ड बूलियन एलजेब्रा। इन 1938 एंड ऑन अप्लाइड द टू वैल्यू बूलियन एलजेब्रा इन स्विचिंग सर्किट विच आर ऑन एंड ऑफ। मोस्ट कॉमनली बाइनरी सिग्नल्स आर लो एंड हाई, जीरो एंड वन आर कॉल्ड बाइनरी वेरिएबल्स, बूलियन वेरिएबल्स, लॉजिक वेरिएबल्स। दीज आर यूज इन अवर कंप्यूटर, मोबाइल, डिजिटल कैलकुलेटर, डिजिटल कैमराज एट्सेट्रा। नाउ जीरो एंड वन, दिस इज द लो सिग्नल एंड दिस इज द हाई सिग्नल। This is called off and this is called on. A logic gate is a digital circuit with one or more input signals and only one output. Output is only one. Truth table. What is truth table? Logic operations are expressed in the form of truth table in which all the possible input combinations and their corresponding output are shown. For n inputs, there will be 2 raised to power n possible input combinations. If there are two inputs A and B, then the combination will be, it means two inputs, then combination will be n is equal to 2, combination 2 raised to power n, it means 2 raised to power 2. There will be 4 combinations. If input are 2, there are 4 combinations for 2 inputs. If inputs are 3, A, B and C, it means 3 inputs. Then combinations are 2 raised to power n, n is equal to 3, it means 8. Understood? AND gate, it has 2 or more inputs and 1 output. AND operator is denoted by dot and its equation is y is equal to a dot b or y is equal to a and b. Dot is called AND. Symbol of AND gate. When two inputs are there, a and b are the inputs, then output is y is equal to a dot b. If there are many inputs, let these all are the inputs. Let this is b input, this is c, and this one is d, and this one is n, up to n. There are too many inputs. Then what will be the output? Output will be the A dot B dot C dot up to N. Truth table for AND gate is Y is equal to A dot it means multiply of both the signals. 0 into 0, 0. 1 into 0, 0. 1 into 0, 0. 1 into 1 is 1. From here, we find that if there is, no input or only one input, then output is 0. If there is both the inputs, we obtain the output only in that case. OR gate. It has two or more inputs and one output. It also has two or more inputs and one output. OR operator is denoted by plus sign and its denotation is y is equal to a plus b. This is the symbol of OR gate. If a and b are the inputs, then output is a plus b. In the same fashion, if there are n inputs, then what will be the output? Y is equal to a plus b plus c up to n. The sum of all the inputs. As we know, y is equal to a plus b. It means 0 plus 0, 0 plus 1, 1, 1 plus 0, 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 means there is some number, it means we get some output. In this case, we find that if there is no input, then only there is no output. Otherwise, we will get the output in all the three expressions. Okay guys, now these are the combination 1, 2, 3 and 4. As we discussed earlier, 2 raised to power n, number of combinations. N is number of inputs, A and B, there are two inputs. Then possible combinations are 4, that's why these are 4. NOT gate. It has only one input and one output. NOT operator is denoted by an over bar or a prime. Y is equal to a bar or a dash. Symbol of NOT gate. There is only one input, it means 2 raised to power n. Input is 1 is equal to 2. There are two combinations, that's why 0, 1 and 1, 0. 0, then input, when input is 0, then output is 1 because it is a bar conjugate or complement of a. 1, then